I got that. Be more in me, yeah, that's my problem. Whoa, whoa. I rep my city, yep, I got 'em. Nah. What you heard? Be wildin'. You got me, I'm from the bottom. Oh, yes, Lord. Walk like I'm, talk like I'm Mackin'. The projects love me, your boy was happening. Nah. I'm finna kill 'em, I'm finna kill 'em. I'm on 100, I done hit the ceiling. I'm thinking, we go for dollars. Him and my brothers keep a people, Nino at the Carter. The equalizer, I'm deeper, wiser, handsome, smarter. Man, call an ambulance, don't stand a chance, it's butter. Oh, no, I'm out the west side, just ask my grandma. I used to move the pack, had a pack of blammer. Step wet, and ain't no cap or gamma. And now we laughing to the bank like nana. Women.
Sunshine, I'm feeling better. Watch them all scattered up each other. If your daddy did, can't make them proud of you. Little boy, how you make it out of it?
I got that hustler's desire, that fire burning. I got that voice in the hood, mixed with that high, keep learning. Nah, they bugging with me. They not on my planet, why should I panic? Should be. Thanking the Lord that I'm building a ship so you won't drown in the midst of the flood. Cause I'm giving you prophecy. They watching me properly. I be switching it up like the gear on a bike. Play if you want, say what you want, hear what you like. But take what you need cause it did in your life. Fake if you want, I'll be there on the flight. Free my ghetto, cause we together. Real boy, cut strings, we don't need your pedal. They say it's levels. When you can't see my level, this a reach. You would need the devil, he would need a shovel. MD, all I beat is us, all I get is that. At least I know, all I need is God, and I can bridge the gap. Keisha Cole, OMG, he's so cold. I know it's me, at least I'm told. Low spring, rap back to life, need some soul. You can ask my grandma, I wrote because I miss my dad. You can ask my mama. Ain't no happy camper. Now I'm the best rapper alive. Nah.
Lost souls and things. From what we're told, there ain't no kings in the caution tape. Why is an honest dollar so hard to make? In no sunshine, I'm feeling better. Watch them all scattered up each other. If your daddy did, can't make them proud in
Hello, everybody. I'm Larry Ridley, and this is the NFL on EA Sports. Both defenses will have to be on the watch for a pair of tight ends looking to find seams in the secondary. It's the Giants going up against the Chargers. So let's go now to East Rutherford, New Jersey, where Jim and Phil are on the call.
And Josh Brown looks ready to get this one underway. Davis, the deep back for the opening kick. We're underway here. And unable to come off the onside kick, the hands team comes away with the football. The son of a high school football coach, number 17, Philip Rivers.
Listen, his team is led by Philip Rivers. He's just a guy that's a natural-born leader. He knows how to play the quarterback position very well, and he's been awesome.
First down at the 20. Takes the hit, throws. After the incomplete pass, it brings up second down. Flowers almost coming up with the takeaway.
You know, Jim, it's been a long time, but when I played, it was third and long early in the game. I knew the defense was going to be very careful. So I was already thinking, if I don't like it down the field, I'm going to throw it short and do it quickly.
Third down on the way. The Giants get set at the line, needing to get to the 30 for a first. launching it deep. Interception by Eric Weddle. That brings the play to an end. They've already jumped in front here early, and now... The Giants just gave up some big turnover points. Let's see if they can hold on to football this time, Phil, because we know how crucial it is. We talked to the coaches about it this week. This was their concern with this team.
Well, if you want to stay on the field, you better quit turning it over, right, Jim? That's what the coaches look. You make mistakes on the field, they're going to be forgiving to a point, but you've got to be smart, you've got to be efficient, and get the job done.
First down at the 37. Almost intercepted that time.
Good timing by the defensive player that time. He gets to the receiver just as the football is getting there and makes the hit, knocks that football loose.
Second down coming up. Taking off. And it's batted down.
Well, with his third long early in the game as a quarterback, as an offense, you just be very careful of this situation and just try not to make a big mistake.
It'll be third down. The Chargers lined up in the nickel. Manning standing back in the shotgun, ready for the snap. Oh, and almost picked off that time.
The Giants don't have a lot of options on third and long situations. The pass goes incomplete, and the defense did a good job of staying back there and not giving up the deep throw.
The fake is on, and they're looking to pick up the first. Incomplete.
Well, anytime you run a fake punt and you let somebody throw the football besides the quarterback, even though the play is there and everybody's wide open.
The Giants take the field here. Their last possession ended with the very crazy decision going for it on fourth down from their own territory. An unusual decision, to say the least.
I don't know if it's unusual. We see this all the time from this guy. So it's when you're going to learn. You know, I guess when you pile up enough losses, you'll finally say, hey, I want to win a game. I'm going to manage it differently. And in those situations, you should punt.
Okay, if you were playing the game right now, what would you have done with that last possession?
I absolutely would have punted it without question.
Second and 10. He's hit as he throws it.
Well, when you get in a situation like this, Jim, and you get third and long, I'll tell you what catches a defense by surprise. Run a double move on the outside against the defensive back, because everybody in the stands and the defensive players all think you're going to throw it short.
On the way, third down. Shane Vereen lined up in the backfield. And it's knocked down. And a good drive here could have gone a long way towards getting this offense a little confidence. But so far, really no positives to speak of on either side of the ball, Phil.
Yeah, you are right. And that's what it is. You said it, confidence. Once you make a couple plays on either side of the ball, it will give you confidence and you will start playing better. So sooner or later, they're going to make the play to get back in this game.
Eli Manning will take it from the center here. Throws the pass. The Giants turn the ball over on downs.
The Giants go for it on fourth down, and they do not get it done. Now it's up to their defense to bail them out.
The Giants really let it all hang out the last time they had the ball, Phil. They went for it on fourth down in their own territory. Let's see if they're a little more conservative with this possession.
Well, you know, it's amazing. I want to say really a good defensive call by the defensive coordinator. But let's be honest, when you're backed up and you go for it on fourth down situation like that, anybody could have made that call. So just a bad, bad decision on the offensive side.
If there was a beat writer covering this coach, what do you think the headline would be tomorrow in his story?
It'd probably be the first time I've ever agreed with the beat writer.
Welcome back. Halftime just a couple of minutes away as we resume play out of the two-minute warning. Jennings lined up now as the running back behind the quarterback. Second down and 13. Bells with the reception. The Chargers call for the timeout. We'll take a break with them. We'll be right back after these messages. The defense needed to slow this game down, so that may be a very useful timeout. Now they're ready to go. The completion sets them up now for third and 7. Double tight end formation. Manning going to try to scramble now. And Weddle very nearly picked off that throw.
What a job by the defender that time, reading the quarterback and the receiver and being in position to knock that football away. That is really well played. That's a clinic. Put that on the highlight film and show guys how to do it.
The Giants will risk it here, going for it on fourth down. Just a quick drop back. Manning's running away from the pressure. The Giants turn the ball over on downs.
Well, the defense has got to love that. They love it when a quarterback is uneasy for whatever reason or just not in rhythm. That time...
The Giants' offense is back on the field, Phil. Of course, their last drive ended with that very curious decision to go for it on fourth down in their own territory.
Well, I just wonder, what is it with the coach that he just hates the word punt? Because it was an obvious punting situation, and you go for it, so you're going to pay the price for making bad decisions.
Yeah, what were they thinking there?
Well, we'll never know, and I don't know if I want to know. Manning's able to get outside the pocket that time. They force him out. He moves and nice and smooth, doesn't hurry himself, and he completes the pass.
Manning's got two tight ends on the field for this snap. He's scrambling now. Great grab there. Snags it with one hand. Phil, that's one of the best one-handed catches we've seen all year, isn't it?
Jim, that's one of the best. You don't see many this outstanding. And these wide receivers, if they can't get two hands on the football, they've taught themselves over time just to go up and stretch as far as they can and get that one hand on it. And it is amazing how many times they make the catch.
The first half comes to an end, and this one seems to be already decided. We're watching complete domination play out. Larry is coming up next with the highlights. MetLife Stadium is the site of today's game. Jim Nantz, Bill Sims here with the call as we get set for the second half. Johnson's in on the tackle. The Chargers defense is having a field day so far. They've been ready for just about anything the offense has tried. A very impressive display here, partner.
Jim, they are whooping tail on the defensive side. That's the cleanest way I can say it. They have been fun to watch, dominating physically, and they got a shutout going.
For this play, they'll go with two tight ends. And Cruz has got the catch on the touch throw. That's his fourth catch of the day.
Well, that'll make you feel a little better, finally getting a first down. You're down big in the second half, and you're on the offensive side. Don't look for the quick score. Just look to pick up positive yards and hope it leads you to a score later.
They're back at the line after that catch for a first down. They better hurry to get the snap. Did not beat the play clock.
Delay of game, offense. Still first down.
The Giants snap it at the 36. He'll throw it over the middle. Could have been intercepted.
You got to try to avoid this as a quarterback. Don't throw off that back foot unless you have to. When you do, there's just no way you're going to be as good if you had good balance. That time the throw's off the mark.
Manning's lined up. Two tight ends set. Second and long. Manning's on the move. And it's swatted away.
When you're in a situation like this, it's third and real long. Don't take a chance. Be careful and get off the field.
They face third down after the incomplete pass. The Chargers defense brings in an extra member of the secondary. They'll go nickel. Manning's back in shotgun formation. Randall's got it on a pass that had something taken off of it. We're not too far in the third quarter, Phil, but I can't see this defense today yielding a lot of points in the second half. They've been sensational.
No, the defense is doing it all. You are right, Jim. And hey, look, they're telling their offense, look, if you guys don't blow it and make some big turnovers, there's no way we're going to lose this game here today.
The Giants don't want any part of punting the football. They're going to go for it on fourth down. The Giants have it at the 44. Randall's got the grab on the touch pass.
A all you can do is your job. And that was a good job by the offense, picking up the first down. You're down big in the second half. Hey, don't worry about the score right now. Just find ways to execute plays and get down there and score a touchdown.
That was a big gainer. Now it's time to back it up. Trying to beat the play clock.
That is just a killer. Delay of game against the offense.
Something you can control. Snapping the football before the play clock runs out. The quarterback's got to read the defense, make sure his guys are aligned, and also watch the play clock.
Coming to the line at the 35. The Giants will take the snap from the 35. Got a flag. Has it. Touchdown. The penalty is declined. That last play will hold up.